I'm Ruthanne Heyward. Last fall, I was fortunate enough to make my Ordway debut, and you heard me correctly, I did say last fall, as in just a couple of months ago. We had a live performance with a live audience and real live performers, a rarity these days. We were outside. Because we couldn't safely gather inside, the Ordway put together the Ordway Cabaret live from the loading dock. It was a surreal experience for me, not only to make my Ordway debut, but also to be performing during this sort of uncertain, tumultuous time for artists. I got to perform some of my favorite musical theater songs. We sang from Disney's Beauty and the Beast, and also the Sarah Bareilles musical Waitress, both of which will be a part of Broadway at the Ordway next season. And this is my Meet the Artist Minute. You know, it was really special for me to be able to sing from Waitress. I got to sing a song, Everything Changes, which takes place in the show right as the main character gives birth for the first time and she holds her child for the first time. And I'm so fortunate that I have also had a similar experience and gave birth 2 years ago now. My son just turned two. And that moment to be able to A, experience it, and then to come and be able to perform and share that experience with an audience was quite remarkable, especially in a time where I am spending an exorbitant amount of time with my two-year-old. It was nice to remember that first moment as well. Thanks for watching. I'm Ruthanne Heyward, and this has been a Meet the Artist Minute brought to you by the Ordway. Please tune in for a special pre-Valentine's Day Meet the Artist event hosted by the Ordway. It's going to be at 6 p.m. Central Time on Thursday, February 11th, and it's going to be an hour-long live stream conversation with Bailey McCall and David Sokolar, who play leading roles in the Sarah Bareilles musical Waitress when it comes to the Ordway next season. I'm going to be there too. I'm the co-host for the event, so see you then. And to learn more about this and the Ordway's other Meet the Artist events, go to theordway.org. Oh, and while you're there, you can learn how you can enter the Ordway's Valentine's Day pie recipe contest, which sounds delicious, and prizes include tickets to see Waitress live at the Ordway. I gotta figure out how to be a judge for that. Thanks for tuning in.
Hey, Mama.
I'll be right there.